All we know at this point in time is that Mr Iswaran is under investigation by the CPIB under the Prevention of Corruption Act. However, we do not know the facts or what specifically he is being investigated for. As such, Mr Speaker, it is premature to take any action with regard to Mr Iswaran at this stage, and doing so would be to prejudge the outcome of the investigation. It would be better to wait for the outcome of the investigation before deciding what to do. That would put us in a better position to assess the right and fair course of action. Mr. Speaker, at the end of the day, it is important that we deal with situations like these objectively and dispassionately. We should not attempt to exploit such situations for political ends, but rather to do the right thing at the right time.